For fifth overall for the day. Oh, Vialle has gone big. Running towards his bike. Is that bike smoking on the top there from radiator damage? Watch this here. Oh, that was a strange crash. If we have a behind view of that, I would like to see what happened, because he was off the bike already before takeoff. Vialle is going to be out of the race. Well, it's still going, so hardly likely that it was a technical problem, unless he hit a neutral or a horrible kicker.